Hello kids, in maths we have been doing chapter 1 revision and today we have to do from question 45 to 58 in our books. Question number 45 to 52, you have to add the following and 53 to 58 you have to subtract the following. But in 3 questions the plus sign is given. This is the sign of addition, plus sign. So you will cut this sign and make it minus because we have to subtract the following. हमें minus करना है तो हम यहाँ पर minus sign बना लेंगे. Now let's start addition. I will tell you one question and rest of the questions you have to do yourself. If you will see carefully, here meters and centimeters, two columns are given. Kilometers and meters, meters and centimeters, liters and milliliters. These are all units of measurement. Meter, centimeter, kilometer, they are unit of measurement of length. Liters and milliliters we use to measure capacity. Rupees, paise, we use to measure money. We use to find out the value of money. So it's just simple addition and subtraction only. Just two columns are made. See, we have to add this. Meters will be added in meters and centimeters will be added in centimeters. 8 plus 2, that is 10. So write down 0 and 1 you will carry on. 5 plus 3, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So you will write 9 over here. 6 plus 8 is 14. 4 and 1 you will carry. 3 plus 3, 6, plus 1, 7. So your answer is 74 meter, 90 centimeter. Meters ko add karke meters and centimeters ko add karke centimeters. Add this 25 meter, 35 centimeter plus 10 meters, 45 centimeter. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 80. 5 plus 0, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. So your answer is 35 meters, 80 centimeters. Like this you will add kilometers and meters. Ab you know, centimeters only 2 digits are written, meters 3 digits are given. Because 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters. So only till 99 it will be centimeters. 100 hote hi wo meters ban jayega. But 1 kilometer has 1000 meters. So 999 तक वो meters है. जैसे ही वो 1000 हुआ वो kilometers बन गया. तो 3 digits are given in meters. 6 plus 4, 10. 1 carry. 7 plus 5, 12. Plus 1, 13. 1 carry. 5 plus 2, 7. Plus 1, 8. 830 meters. 6 plus 3, 9. And 1. 19 kilometers, 830 meters. Similarly, you will add liters and milliliters and rupees and paise also. 25 paise plus 5 paise, so it is 30. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3. Now add the rupees, 8 plus 3, 11. 1 carry, 6 plus 2, 8 or 1, 9. So 91 rupees, 30 paise. Next, we have to subtract the following. From the bigger number, we have to take away the smaller number. It's the same like we do simple addition and subtraction. It's just divided into columns. We cannot subtract 9 from 8. It is 66 meters, 78 centimeter minus. Make it minus 13 meters, 49 centimeters. So we cannot subtract 9 from 8. So 1 we will borrow. 7 will become 6 and 8 will become 18. 18 minus 9 will be 9 and 6 minus 4 will be 2. Here it is 6 minus 3, 3 and 6 minus 1, 5. So your answer will become 53 meters, 29 centimeters. Similarly, you will subtract these numbers. Let's say we have to subtract 49 rupees 25 paise from 168 rupees 50 paise. So we cannot subtract 5 from 0. We will make it 10. We will borrow 1. 5 will become 4. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 2, 2. We cannot subtract 9 from 8. So it will become 5. 8 will become 18. 18 minus 9, 9. 5 minus 4, 1 and 1. So your answer will be 119 rupees and 25 paise. So like this you will do addition and subtraction in your book only. Okay?